He needs a solo album now. Jomo needs a solo album now. Okay, thank you. Hi everybody, I hope you're all doing really well. Welcome back to my channel. Today I am here with another first listen, and today we are doing 80s. I absolutely love 80s, but once again, I haven't heard all the songs that they have like come out with as of yet, and I've purposely not listened to them all so I could react for you guys. So today we are doing Treasure Episode 1. So I do believe this is their first album, if I'm not completely stupid. It's called All to Zero. I have heard Pirate King, which is thick, but the other ones I haven't. So we've got 6 songs. It's quite a short album. And let's just get started. So we'll start with the intro, which is called Long Journey. And I know they are doing like the pirate concept, but that's about it. So it's all about like, you know. Oh.
People dream about me.
People dream about it?
It can be different to every individual. It can complete us.
Mm-hmm.
Or it can destroy us. Or it can change the world. People call it treasure.
Oh. Oh, this is sound like Pirates of the Caribbean-esque. I love it.
We're at the starting point of this all.
Is this a member? Talking like this? Because I haven't heard any of them speak clear English like that.
What is your treasure?
I don't know yet. Yes, I will. Yes, I will. So we're going straight into Pirate King. This. Wow. Wow. Oh my god, I'm gonna fangirl so hard over this. I really wanna learn the dance to this. Mingy. Bah. He's like Felix of Stray Kids. With that deep voice. But he's an actual baby though. It's so cute. You're not ready for this. Oh my god. This beat is disgusting. There. Can we just listen to that again? Love it. I've had this softest spot for Hongjung recently. I hope I'm pronouncing his name right. Him and Mingy as well. Iconic rap duo. Freaking love them two together. I love this as well. I love Song Was Part. Oh, his birthday was recently. Just loving so much. Oh, this beat switch as well is sickening. Oh, my life. Especially when San does that. God knows what he does. It's incredible. I think I've heard like a little bit of Treasure, but I haven't heard the whole song, I don't think. From what I can remember. I love how I actually know what I've heard and what happened. Oh yeah, I have heard this. I'm sorry, I have heard this. This is really good as well. I think these two are like the title tracks of the album. If I'm not mistaken. I know Pirate King is at least. Oh. Bit of auto-tune on Mingy's voice, yes, more of that please. Not that he needs it. Hongjung. His voice as well. I know he doesn't sing a lot. as far as I know. Obviously, I haven't heard all the songs, but his voice is just so nice to listen to. Like when he's talking as well, his voice is just amazing. He's like the sweetest leader ever. I love him so much. Well, that's someone else than Mingy then. Them two. Jesus. No! No! Shut up! Oh! Appreciate is Maknae. One of the best vocalists in K-pop. Easily. His voice is insane. Okay? Insane. He needs a solo album now. Jomo needs a solo album now. Okay, thank you. Twilight. Ooh. This is lovely. This feels like stuff you'd play like on the beach in the summer, like at summer parties. Love it. Amazing. Puts you in a really good mood. Oh, let's go, Mingy. Let's go. Let's go. Oh. You have the like long rap verses in this, and it's amazing. Again, Jongo, shut up! Shut up! Where was your solo album? Okay, I'm waiting. Now we got Stone. Love this already. Uh-huh. Yes. Are you hearing this instrumental? And Hyunjung, bless me, why don't you? It's so like beachy vibes, the whole album. I know it's like a pirate vibe that they're going for, or like a concept or whatever it's called. But this whole album is just like, I want to play it at the beach in the summer. Entering a track, he's like Hobie from BTS. He comes in and he it's like you're getting shot. It's like bam, or it hits you like a wall, or is it, I can't even describe it. Yes, bring it back down a little. Get him to sing a cappella all the time. to this? Are you doing this right now? You better be appreciating. Drama, I swear to God, you're gonna be the death of me. Right, last song, My Way. Oh, yes. Oh, do that again. Love that. Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, if I could have it louder now, the speaker would crash. Because that beat is sick. And then he comes in. Who invited him? What's he doing here? I cannot deal with Mingy. I cannot deal with him. I just love these crackheads so much. I may not have heard all the albums yet, but I am a fan. And all I do is watch Ateez crackhead videos on YouTube. They are so hilarious. Actually, I'm dying. They're so funny, so funny. That's why I love them so much already, even though I've only heard like some of their title tracks. It's just good. Love these boys. Love these boys. Oh, drop it. Yes. Oh. Who's that? No. Jungle, you and your high notes in this album, you need to stop. Because you're gonna kill people with those vocals. Right, on that note. We are done listening to Ateez Treasure Part 1, or Episode 1, whatever you wanna call it. I am so glad I've waited to listen to this album, but I also feel like I've been sleeping under a rock because these songs are insane. Like, so good. I absolutely love this whole album. And I do want to purchase their albums as well because they're just amazing. I will react to all their albums, so please stay tuned for that. And please like this video if you did, so I know that you will want more reactions from me if you enjoy them. Subscribe if you haven't, click the notification bell so you know when I do post a new video. And yeah, that's everything for me today. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.